Magandang gabi po. Dito po sa Jesus Says Good News, ito po lagi ang ating ginagawa. Matatapos na naman po ang araw, kaya ialay natin lahat sa Panginoon ang ating magandang nagawa. At higit sa lahat, bago po tayo matulog, manalangin po tayo. Ang tawag dito ay healing prayer at bedtime. Ang tawag pa rin nga dito ng iba eh, healing of memories. Ang kagandahan po, habang tayo po'y natutulog, ang Panginoon Diyos, Jesus, walang Espiritu, tayo po ay hihipuin at tayo po ay papagalingin. Kaya umpisahan po natin at alalahanin po natin, when we pray this prayer, our Lord gradually removes layers of emotional scar tissue, allowing us to be happier people. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Jesus, through the power of the Holy Spirit, go back into my memory. Every hurt that was ever done to me, heal that hurt. Every hurt that I have ever caused to another person, heal that hurt. All the relationships that had been damaged in my whole life that I am not aware of, heal those relationships. But Lord, if there is anything that I need to do, if I need to go to a person because he is still suffering from my hand, bring to my awareness that person. I chose to forgive and I ask to be forgiven. Remove whatever bitterness may be in my heart, Lord, and fill the empty spaces with your love. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good night po sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat.